This is how the course works. It's very user friendly. You only require a computer or a tablet. A printer is an advantage because there are some things that you can print off, download, etc. A calculator. You'll need a calculator for your working out. Obviously, an internet connection. And it's as simple as clicking next. You can log in and out as much as you want. And when you log out and you log back in, it tracks your progress. So you'll always know where you are. It's so simple to use.
Yeah, I mean, like Donald just said, you do need an internet connection, you do need your tablet, your computer, a laptop, whatever it is to get on there. A printer's an advantage, basically, for downloading the information, what's required in each session to help you through that session. Also to download your revision notes so you can make notes to take into your exams with you. Calculator, obviously, for working out finances, etc. The course is so user-friendly. It's unreal how user-friendly it is for just logging in, working through the sections, clicking next, working through your exams, the testing, what's in there, sorry, not exams, working through the testing of multiple choice and case studies. Mm-hmm. Click next, move on. If you get stuck, you want to go back, you can always go back to that session. You're not, you know, never restricted from going back to any session anywhere throughout the course. The aim of the course is what we've done is to simplify it down so you can understand it in layman's terms, to get it as simplified as possible, so to get an IPASS rate really to what's already out there at the moment, whether that be in classroom based or home study. It's just that is the aim, is to get as many people the highest pass rate we can possibly get through simplifying down what's already out on in the market at the moment.
The most important thing of all really is, I think the only thing you've got to remember is your logins. But even if you lose them, you can't remember them. We can help you with that too.